government said a possible motive in a violent rampage in Janesville that includes the murder of a young woman and the stabbing of a friend.
As 12 News' Terry Sater reports tonight, a man who knows the suspect says he was a jealous person.
She wanted to work with kids. She loved kids.
Nick Shumway went to Edgerton High School with murder victim 21-year-old Brittany Cross and had been spending more time with her in a budding relationship when he found out she'd been beaten to death.
I dropped her off at her mom's that day. I was going to come back and get her that night.
But police say instead she was seen in Janesville Sunday with her former boyfriend, 28-year-old Clayton Courtney. The next morning, her body turned up along the Rock River near Traxler Park. Shumway knew Courtney from social media.
I talked to him on Facebook, and he didn't seem like he was like this, but I was wrong.
Shumway told me Courtney had been jealous. Part of a path of violence led to Courtney's best friend Sunday night.
It's inside this Janesville home where Courtney's accused of stabbing his best friend and threatened his best friend's pregnant girlfriend.
When I told Justin to go to the bathroom to call the police or call 911, that's when he said he was going to cut out the baby because he doesn't want to get arrested for this.
Michael Clark is the best friend who was stabbed multiple times.
He kept saying, you know, I kill three people, whatever, I'm going to kill, you know, more, and then, you know, myself, but I'm going to go on a rampage type thing.
A rampage which police are trying to figure out if there are more victims.
There'll be suffers.
In Janesville, Terry Sater, WISN 12 News.
Murder victim Brittany Cross's family told 12 News today her death is heartbreaking. She was a loving girl who wanted peace in her life.